SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn on haptics on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Your iPhone can play a lot of different vibrations called haptics when certain things occur on your phone. But if this isn't currently happening, then there's several different options that you can adjust to start playing haptic feedback on your phone. You can turn on haptics on your iPhone by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and choose the Sounds and Haptics option. And now we're going to be adjusting a few different options on this menu. The first one that you're going to want to enable is to scroll down to the System Sounds and Haptics section, and then you're going to want to turn on System Haptics. Additionally, if you want to feel haptics when you're typing on your keyboard, then you can open the Keyboard Feedback menu and enable the Haptic option there. Now we're going to go back to this menu and scroll up to the Ringtone and Alerts section. Now you're going to choose the Haptics option here, and then you can choose the times when you would like to play haptics for ringtones and alerts on your phone. If you want them to always play, then you can tap the Always Play option, or you can choose one of these other options. Additionally, you can scroll down to the list of different tones on your device, and you can select one of these. I'm going to choose the ringtone option. Now you can select the haptics option at the top of this menu, and then you can see the different haptic options that are available for this type of tone. If you select one of these, then it's going to play that haptic feedback, so you can just navigate through these different options until you find the one that you like. Finally, if none of the haptics are working on your phone, then it's possible the vibration is turned off completely. You can check this by going back to the main settings menu. You can then scroll down and select the accessibility option, and then you can choose touch in the physical and motor section. Now you're going to want to scroll down until you find the vibration option here, and then tap the button to the right of it to turn it on. Now you should be feeling the haptic feedback for whichever options you had previously enabled on the Sounds and Haptics menu.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.